Before this starts, I would like to say this real quick. If you are wondering if I'm using a voice filter, no. And I will leave a link to a video proving that I am not using a voice filter. After you watch the video and you still say that my voice is fake and I'm using a voice filter, hey, you're getting blocked. Anyway, enjoy the content. My fortune is yours for the taking, but you have to find it first. I left everything I own in one piece. What is good? This is Renegade X, back at it with another gaming video. And for this video, I will be playing One Piece Power Warriors 4, a new DLC that has Prime Garb, Prime Rayleigh, and the King of the Pirates himself, Goldie Roger. So I'm going to be playing Goldie Roger in this video. I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Let's begin. Sorry about the Discord notifications. But this man is the equivalent of a new boot. Dynasty Warriors. Yo, this is One Piece Power Warriors 4. What I like about Goldie Roger's moveset, besides it being fast, powerful, and stuff, is the when it's charged, it creates all these shockwaves and AoE attacks. And this combo right here is just a way better version of Blackbird to the new world with the lightning coming down. The only issue with the Roger is that his hockey is pink. But it is what it is. I personally like the black and red looking hockey better. But yes, this man can melt the shield gauge. It is a menace. A moveset fit for the Pirate King.
だと思うなよ。本気を見せてやろう。
Master. Suri. Trying to fight his father. boner. Still ain't strong enough to beat me in, son. Now that was enjoyable right there. Very enjoyable.
That boy was good.
Oh,
Already captured your plunder's roots. Sheesh. Roger just destroys everything. Socials in the link or comment section below. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Thank you for watching, and I'll see y'all next time.